More local stories that matter to you. First, concerns about Hurricane Ian shut down Jacksonville International Airport.
So yesterday, all flights were canceled.
Coming up, I'll tell you how travelers were impacted.
Then, showing you the destruction Ian left behind in Central Florida.
Hey buddy, are you okay?
How communities like Orlando are working together to clean up damage left behind. Next on Action News Jax, local coverage you can count on.